Hello there, Dr. John Nichols. I am the medical director and founder of Piedmont Reproductive Endocrinology Group. I am a reproductive endocrinologist and infertility specialist. I want to talk to you today about the little bit of a difference between what a specialist does versus a standard or your regular OBGYN doctor. Now, clearly your regular OBGYN doctor can handle many of the common and easy fertility problems, as well as doing a basic workup for couples for infertility. But once you get into the more involved infertility factors, then really a referral and a treatment by a reproductive endocrinologist and specialist is going to be much more important. Now, what's the difference? So my basic training was OBGYN. I did 4 years of basic training at OBGYN. Then I went on to do a 3-year fellowship that was specifically for both reproductive endocrinology as well as infertility. And in that training, did a lot with learning how we do different fertility treatments, such as in vitro fertilization, the process of that, all the reproductive hormones, the different things we can do for couples and treatment options. So the really big difference is that we're going to have a lot more treatment options for the couple as an infertility specialist than you're going to be able to get at your OBGYN. But it's not a problem to get started there first. And again, most OBGYNs, when they get into a problem that's a little bit more difficult, they're going to be referring over to see us. Now, as a patient, you certainly don't need a referral from your OBGYN. If you feel like you're having infertility and want questions and treatments, we're happy to see you. So there are many different ways that you can get an appointment to see us without a need for a referral. You can do that by calling the office, going to our website, as well as different platforms such as Facebook and social media, and be able to make an appointment to see us. We'd be happy to see you.